So our partnership really started about 5 years ago. In 2015, I remember it was January, a very cold January, and a student came into our main office and he sort of announced himself. He said, "Hello, I'm Charles. I'm from Grand Bassam, the Ivory Coast, and I'm here to study business at Minnesota State University, and I was a student leader on my campus and I want to be a student leader here." And I was like, whoa, this is awesome, this is exciting. And that was the beginning of really our partnership. So about 20 years ago, our president, President Richard Davenport, came to the university and made it one of his primary goals to help us diversify and globalize as a university. And in those almost 20 years, we have become one of the top universities in the United States, master's granting institutions with numbers of international students. Over 8% of all of our students at Minnesota State Mankato are international, and they truly have helped us transform as a campus. The IUGB students, and there's been over 400 of them that have studied at Minnesota State over the 5 years, they've not only been really strong leaders, I mean, they have truly been very involved in some of our most engaged student organizations, but they are so good academically. They, many of them are on our dean's list.
For me, I think when I see our Grand Bassam students step on campus, everybody's very prepared to step into this and to get the experience they want out of it. And so some of the students are really interested in doing extracurriculars and being in leadership positions. And every year we have Grand Bassam students who are on the student government or Grand Bassam students who are leading our student organizations. We also have students that engage in a lot of the extracurricular activities like the ones that I coach. And so what I've seen is I've seen people who really want to work hard just excel and do extraordinary. So I can say having three or four Grand Bassam students in a class change the dynamic of that class and it opens up that classroom to the world. Dean Flannery introduced me to Shams and we went and had coffee. And so he's just a great example of somebody who came in and said, "I want to be part of the student government," because he had been at Grand Bassam and he became a student government representative. He said, "I want to lead a student organization." And so he co-founded and helped lead our Black Accountants of America Association. He also wanted to get some professional experience. And so he was able to work with us to get an internship at a, in a finance kind of setting. And finally, he wanted to do something that was a bit more in a competition setting, and that's where he came to me, and he was on my team for 2 years with this competitive case competition.
IUGB is where I first really experienced diversity. So in IUGB they have student organizations, and it's when something is right in your face, you know, you can only begin to see how you connect with those things, you know. If there's a lot of opportunities that's set up around campus, you can find your interest in those things, you know, and IUGB has that set up, and MSU has that set up in a bigger way. Through organizations, I began to really see the roles that I love to play in the community that I live in. Those engagements opened up opportunities for me, like the diversity case competition, where we represented Minnesota State University. That was an experience of me seeing how other universities are against my university, and to match that strength of the education that I'm getting and all that, it was a good experience. And the environment we live in today is a global one, and tomorrow's leaders are gonna be solving global problems. To prepare leaders that can actually have that global mindset, this kind of partnership lets that happen.
But this is truly one of the partnerships that I'm most excited about. We are at a time where any investment that we can make in truly understanding each other, that time is right now. And IUGB is a great partner because we're really able to leverage both our similarities but also our differences to go to the next level.